accept this sin. I know that I'm a sinner and that I want to receive Jesus Christ as my Savior. So the preparing for this baptism is an act of obedience. Obedience to the call of Jesus on our life. It's not washing away of our sins. It's a symbol of what Jesus Christ has done for us when we accepted Him as our Savior. So I think young people are excited to share about what God did, and we're excited to share in their obedience and their walk with Christ. So the first candidate for baptism this morning is Reese Schuckenberg.
Baptized this morning? All right. I'll come over here and finish this morning. It is my honor and privilege to baptize you today, brethren. We talked at home, and this is one of the